stressing me out the way you obsess and worry about what happens next. Can we just enjoy the here and the now?